This next song we wrote it back. It was our first hit back in 1990. And I was high at the time when we wrote it. High on wine. Didn't do much drugs, and I didn't do less drugs. But I'm surprised there's any drugs left in the world. I thought I did it all back in the 70s. And we wrote this song with a friend of ours by the name of Eric V. Burden. We wrote it. It goes like this. Oh, you remember, huh?
Out of the middle,
Hang on. I need to put my 8-track in. Hang on. Let me make sure my reverb is working. There we go. Okay. Now, let me roll my windows down. Hang on.
Go around.
Okay, let me take my top off. This is what we do 24/7. See that ride over there? That 63 Chevy? Or is it 64? Yeah, 64? All right, there you go. That's how I cruise. We are riding round town with all the windows down. 8-track playing all your favorite sound, yeah. The rhythm of the corneto steals apart. Testosterone out of control. And that's why we have always been ahead of our time, and we wrote this next song that goes something like this. Hovering off the ground, controlled on the freeway. That's why we wrote this next song. It goes like this.